where it's going to be harder to come down with, like, if we want to keep our speed up. So anytime I can come down with it, it's a good thing. Like, on these swells. Way up 11-12 knots.